you always want to do a period film, I think, as a filmmaker, as a director, as a production designer, art director. Anyone would love to do a period film because you have to create another world which doesn't exist in today's day and time. So the inspiration was always there.
Personally, for me, I actually prefer the smaller details in art direction. In this case, paintbrushes, cigarette packets, matchboxes, cameras, those smaller things that, you know, actually make up the texture of a film.
Our actual location is in Calcutta, for which we are creating these three sets over here in Mumbai. We're building a library, we're building a dining hall, and we're building an outhouse. For a lot of reasons, it made more sense to actually build a set than shoot on location. The set in Kolkata is an actual haveli where we found it. And the haveli was in pretty bad condition when we got to it, when we wrecked it, and the whole plan was to renovate the entire thing.
This is like a time machine. It's like taking me back to the 1950s where we're supposed to be. And it helps with, you know, filming and putting you into that zone.
Everything in the Lousy was covered. People were saying that it hasn't snowed so much in 25 years. And basically, we couldn't shoot anything. We were stuck again for about a week before we could actually get out of the Lousy.
So yeah, the good thing was that we didn't have that kind of freezing cold where everybody's losing their minds while they're shooting. And the second thing is, whatever mistakes that we had made on the set, we could kind of fix on the one mistake.
The replication of the house that we shot the exterior in the Lousy, and when I came in yesterday, I was totally taken aback by the precision and the look of the wood and the reality of the set.
That is what I liked about that era. Anything from history is that people wanted things to last. They took their time in making something. They gave it their heart in making something. You know, so that is what I really enjoyed on this film. Finding those small pieces of furniture, making sure that, yeah, this was the right thing used at that time. And it just took you to another world. It felt like, yeah, but, I mean, we could live that life even today, but people are in so much of a hurry nowadays that they don't really give a shit.
नकली है पर्ची कोकला ये सिंगल मॉल्ट नहीं है पर्ची नकली मुझे देखो पर्ची नकली